Records. What I would do to see you one last time. Giving up was something you taught me in life. Always remembered your advice like it was just yesterday. We sit down and conversate. You'd actually just sit and listen to everything that I said before you replied. You chose your words carefully, but always spoke your mind. You'd always try to see things in different perspectives. Loved everything you told me, all your teachings and lessons. I wish that you could see me and be along for the ride. I was so dumb and ignorant to see and actually believe everything you said to me. Thought I had it figured out, but that was just all mentally. Everything that I was focused on, only things that interest me, but didn't see the reality, didn't get to say goodbye. I hope that you ain't mad at me. I just hope that you ain't mad at me.
Majesty Records.
This is the letter that we wrote for you. I know you'll be around when I'm feeling down, down. This is the letter that we wrote for you. I know you'll be around when I'm feeling down, down. I'm up, this the letter that I wrote for you. Every time I'm feeling down, I know you guys be around. Thought this day would never come, now you're in a better place. Watching over me, on my knees when I'm saying grace. Grandma, I'd do anything just to see you once again. Hugging you, kissing you, telling you I love you much. Never I forget these precious days, all the time we spent. You're the only one that knows how to cure this pain away. Every time we feeling sick, you had your home remedies. Grandpa, all the stories you will share most of your history. When you see me doing bad, stop me like a referee. You were humble, never fumble, always taught us to never crumble. Never had a father figure, you were all I ever need. Telling me I gotta work, sweat, earn my piece of meat. Telling me I gotta work, sweat, earn my piece of meat. Every move I make, I gotta do it for the family. This is the letter that we wrote for you. I know you'll be around when I'm feeling.
So when I'm feeling down, I can feel your presence telling me, Pepe, go get this. I'm always having dreams, I just see it as a message. So I'm always recollected, focused only on my daughters and my presence. Cause you taught me, even though I grew up without a father, I gotta be the bigger person and be there for all my daughters. Put food on my family's plate and let them haters hate. We all humans, we all make mistakes. But my grandpa told me only a man can own up to them. Damn, that's when it really hit me. She had me tripping, so I said I can't fall victim. Push and strive, trying to make it work. And out of five, I'm done with being patient ever since junior high. Always had those conversations like one day I'm gonna make it. That shit is mandatory. Tired of working, doing inventory. Can't wait till I get to tell my story.
This is the letter that we wrote for you. I know you'll be around when I'm feeling down. Down. This is the letter that we wrote for you. I know you'll be around when I'm feeling down, down.
I ain't stopping now, I got a lot of more to say. Missing all your dinner plates, how I miss the delicious taste. No one can compare to you, I can feel you from above. Smiling down on me, images I got in my head. I will never forget of them when I feel this grief. I can feel you surrounding me, protecting all the family. You were strong, laid in bed, doctor said you only had a couple days. Proven wrong, lasted month, forget what the doctor say. No one can feel what grandpa felt inside of him. He was strong, what he said, now she in a better place. When my day comes, I'll be with her once again. She my lover, she my friend. Promise her until the end. Days been passing, I was sitting right next to him. Hearing all he had to say, he was going through tragedy. He was down and depressed, started to get the best of him. Little by little, started losing all his memories.
This is the letter that we wrote for you. I know you'll be around when I'm feeling down, down. This is the letter that we wrote for you. I know you'll be around when I'm feeling down.